Good afternoon, everybody. We interrupt your regular programming to tell you of a plane crash in northeastern Minnesota, where we have just had confirmed a short while ago. 8 people were killed on a small beach aircraft that was on its way to Eveleth, Minnesota, including Senator Paul Wellstone of Minnesota. And according to the senior staff in the senator's office, not only the senator, but his wife Sheila, his daughter, 3 members of his staff, and the 2 pilots.